We're back, and just in time for rabbit and duck season.